Hello and welcome back to Taylor's Hands. This is Lachlan and today we're going to do a review of the Wilkinson EXO series shears. I'm really excited about these, but first please go down below and like, subscribe and share this video. I've got some great content coming down the pipeline. I'd like to get it out there. I really appreciate your support. Now back to the review. A little bit of background about these. They are designed and manufactured by William Whiteley and Sons out of Sheffield, England. They've been around since 1760 and currently on their 12th generation. And this legacy of craftsmanship really shines through in the development and production of these shears. They did do things slightly different than most companies releasing a new product. They decided to crowdfund these through Kickstarter. This is how I came across these. And then they also decided to design these from the ground up, not based upon anything that they already had in production. And the great thing about this is they really utilized modern engineering and design. I believe that they work in collaboration with the University of Sheffield in their AMRC department. I believe that's what it's called. And the engineering is top notch all the way from just an amazing shear. So let's go ahead and get cracking with it. The box, which they designed specifically for these as well, is of a medium cardstock with EXO embossed on the top of them. We open it up and the first thing we'll see is a neat little reproduction certificate, kind of Victorian-ish. Is that even a word? Anyways, so we go on and we have a care and safety instruction sheet, and in the very bottom, warning, these things are sharp, and I can vouch for that. Everybody I know who has a pair of these has nipped themselves at least once. And to drive that point home, they even put a big neon green sticker that says, warning, they are sharp. So here we have them. This right here is the EXO Golds. These are actually coated with a titanium nitride ceramic coating, which helps to extend the life of the blades and also any sort of corrosion. They are stainless steel, but because of the sweat in your hands and whatnot, they will eventually start to corrode. But these things should last you a lifetime if handled and maintained properly. And these things were engineered to do one thing and one thing well, and that is to cut. And if we take a look at the geometry of the blades, we see that they are actually triple beveled. And the titanium nitride, while we can see the exposed steel here, it actually runs all the way down to the backside, which is the actual cutting leading edge. The other great point about these is the blades are nice and thick along the spine. This helps guard against any sort of blade deflection. The points are extremely sharp and they clip right to the edges. Perfect and true. This is a very important aspect of any shear, whether it's these or any other types. And these things are just gorgeous. With these gold ones, I got the option to have the big bolts so that they stand up nicely up on the table so I could just reach over and grab them. And yeah, they are just very beautiful. These right here retail around $200 US. But if that's a little bit too pricey or a little too flash for you and you really don't care about a titanium nitride coating, then they also have the silvers. These silvers here are done in just a regular stainless steel. And this option, I decided to go with a screw. This allows them to lie flat. So if you want to chuck them in a drawer, which I wouldn't suggest doing, you can do. They're nice and flat. And all the geometry, sizing, and everything is the same with these as well. There is no coating on these, but they are bead blasted, which gives a very velvety and natural feel to the ergonomics of the bows here. That's another great thing about this is essentially a 10-inch bit trimmer, but with the classic tailor shear bows. This allows you to reach in and you're at optimal cutting position every time. And this is great for warding off ply separation of your cloths, and also minimizes shock toothing and things like that when going around corners. These are just really great shears. I really can't say enough about them, but I really want to keep this video short. Pardon me. These retail at $133, and I tell you what, these are quality products that will last you a lifetime, so it's well worth the investment. So there you have it. These are the EXOs, and I won't do any cutting here, but in this series you will see me using these exclusively because they're just great shears. They replace pretty much everything on my board, and I just love them, and hopefully you'll give them a chance as well if you're looking for a very good quality shear that'll last you a long time. All right, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.